And as a result, we're Diamond 1, boys. I'm kidding. I learned a lot about this meta. And I feel really confident now. I feel really confident jungling in this meta. Yeah, this is my freelo, by the way. Gotcha.
Damn,
gotcha,
son,
buddy.
You find
in
this?
My sights.
Hey, man, I've been a huge fan of you for ages, and I just.
Alright, so I was thinking of Gank Atelier, but I figured that would be more important.
The amazing content, less than 3 MB3 per day.
Oh, we got the damage off. Red buff burn. Crap, dude, really? If I held the Q, I should have held the Q. Okay, I learned something there. I learned it. I learned it, boys. I probably don't rely on the red buff anymore. I feel like red buff burn is not really reliable early. Alright, she'll die. Yeah. Storm Raiders, by the way, let's go! Get out of here, trying to juke my Qs! I learned my lesson up top lane! Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't see the summoners used, Did she just miss that? I didn't see the summoners used. Oh, I missed like an idiot! That's fine. Thank you, dude. Did she use heal? She used heal, right? Ah, I should have missed. attack speed there. Nice, didn't take any turret damage there. Just get her lower. Maybe? Oh, close. Oh, so close. If I hit six. Yeah, we could fight this. Might be it. That might be enough. Got one more Q. Got one more Q in me. Let's go. Oh, crap. Nice, dude. Oh, it's not bot lane, is it? No. Nice, dude. First tower. That's 10k gold. Let's go. I really need to make sure they get this tower. I do not want to give up a first tower. First tower is like increases your win rate by so much, honestly. So important. Plus, I'm gonna get a lot of gold here for my. Blue. Again, you don't need a farm anymore. You know, catch up XP is. You can use catch up XP to your advantage. Checking if there's a control ward there. Check if there's one here too. Because Shyvana went into my jungle, so she might have control warded, you know. But this Shyvana is no good, so she did not control ward or nothing. They can have Drake, I don't care about it. Now we're gonna set up some wards here. Let's do one right there. Do one right here. This is a really strong ward here when you're pushing top. Oh man, I'm bad. There we go. Alright, I'm literally just gonna auto attack QM. Yeah, oh nice, Shuttle got something done bot too. Nice, that's gonna be really good. I think I can kill her. Gotta be careful about the red buff. That was so close to killing her! I figured she'd try to dodge it, but I didn't think she would make it that far. Alright, let's get out of here. Before we die to somebody. Dang it, dude, that was so close to killing her! Ah, that's okay. She still doesn't even have Blood Razor yet, so we're good. Let's get that. What kind of boots do we want here? We definitely want Tab Eyes or Mercs. Probably gonna go Tab Eyes here. Yeah, let's get Tab Eyes. Sell that for long sword as well. Dang it, man. That ulti should have honestly got him. Aki 509, thank you for 13 years. Soken Ook, Mystic Duck, I am the Destiny Dragon, the Lions, LSD, Derby Dan, thank you all for the subs. Get this out of here. Ryman Stein, thank you for the generous tip. I've been a huge fan of you for ages and I just want to show my support. Keep up the amazing content. Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate that. Wolf Fire Blaster, thank you for the sub as well. Again. That should be free kills. Got Storm Raiders, boys. Oh, I'm gonna be in trouble. Okay. Da-da-da! Get her, team! Okay, nice. Good stuff. Cool, cool, cool. I think Shyvana's... Yeah, Shyvana's not even in here. Da-da-da! So, like, look at this, right? She has more farm, she's the same level, but we have 9 kill participation, and we're playing objectively, you know what I mean?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Play back up, we don't have enough minions. Not enough minions. Drake. If we had more minions, we could get second tower, but we only have, what, 3 minions?
Believe me that he is good jungler, and I suck at explaining. I have no arguments to give him.
Oh, we got Arden, boys! Okay, let's recall. We'll be back. You guys can group mid now. 4 mid, 1 bot. I will herald. I'm still not level 9, dude. That sucks. So we're going Duskblade Rush. Duskblade Rush is so important because your Q applies Duskblade. So when you're ahead like this, right, they're going to not have that much vision. And you're just going to poke. You get one Q is literally going to take out half their HP on a 1 second cooldown. It's going to be super dumb. Just in case we get flanked. Got some good damage. Wow, that Q hurts. Okay, good, 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 good. So we turned that around pretty well. Drake flash Q. Ah! Team! Help me! No, I could've dodged that. I could've dodged it. I'm bad. Dang it. It's okay. Alright, now this becomes the OP OP poggers in the chat time. We're gonna get Blue Trinket at level 9. Duskblade. Sheen. Now my Q will apply Duskblade passive. That's on a 1 second cooldown, right? And the Sheen passive. My Q is gonna blow people up, dude. It's gonna be insane. This is why Ezreal's really, really good right now. Well, not only is he really good early, but this is also a good reason. We need to get Herald soon. We got 4 minutes, though, so we got some time. Dang it, dude. E over wall? Yeah, I should've. I didn't expect her to, flash. Victor Rod, thank you for the 16 years. Unbound Eclipse, not sure what to write, but here... Uranos X, thank you for the 7 months. Once upon a cat, Victor Rod again, thank you. Alright, now I want to show you guys. I really want to show you guys my Q. I'm gonna show you what happens when I cue somebody, dude. You're gonna be like, what the heck? Okay, it's not gonna- now my dust plate's not active anymore, so that's gonna suck. Alright, it's active again. Here we go. There we go. You see how broken that is? It's so broken! It's like there's no chance you're gonna survive this damage, dude. There's no way. Yeah, I mean, we'll slowly get this, it's whatever, not a big deal. Ah, we don't need Baron, and we have Herald. Herald can take out this tower. Da-da-da! Okay, Duskblade's here. Should I just jump over? Actually, no, jumping over would be bad if I don't have Flash. Let's see if we can get anyone here. I mean, Duskblade's active, which means they have no wards, so we should be okay. What do you mean? Wait, is that me? Oh, I hit somebody! Is this me? Get this out of here. What is that song? Oh, I love poking them like this. Dude, it's gonna destroy him. Okay, I just need vision so I can see where I'm shooting. Oh, they see me. Where do they see me? I wonder where the ward is. Oh, we only have one guy. Okay, they must have a really good ward somewhere. I don't know where. I didn't see it.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I might wait till one more wave, actually. Nah, screw it. Here we go. Hit it a few times. Just hit it a few times. I feel like Sona's gonna flash ulti. Wait! Wait, what?! It's backwards! Wait, what?! Sorry, I got distracted! Hold on, we're fine. This is fine. Got one. Okay. It's okay. Oh my gosh. Herald shot backwards there, dude. Oh, I might be dead. Yeah, they're losing their in him. Or not in him, their Nexus Tower. Hopefully we can just get this. This is all I want. I just want this tower. And I'm good. I'm happy. Might actually get more than that. Here we go. Oh, they almost lost their Nexus Tower. Yeah, that's the whole point of like pushing bot is like, you know, if they do... Oh, let's get this, let's get it, let's get it. No! Dang it. Dang it. Oh, we got it! Okay. Oh, we just need the thirded hip. Just get the thirded hip! Dang it. We need that in him, dude. Alright, it's all good. We got Triforce completed. We got Control Ward. We just need to get the open inhib. Should be able to poke him down and then win the game. I'm gonna need a red and blue. It's fine. We had 3k gold on us. They actually do have a good scaling comp, but they won't be able to scale this game. No time to waste. Not this game. Dude, look how like cool he just looks coming out of base with home guards. Like, yeah, what's up, dude? Yeah, fly on my back. I got a good what's it called? Butterfly stroke? No, what's it called when you're on your back swimming? Agreed. Something stroke? I don't know, dude. Gachi gasm stroke, maybe? No, let me. Oh, dude, I really need that blue. It helps me so much. It'll literally win us the game anyway. Alright, let's just go without Baron, honestly. Well, we could just do Baron, I guess. I feel like we don't need to. Let's just do it. Let's just get this. Screw it. Actually, you know what? Fine, let's just do Baron. It's free. It's free. We should just wait, honestly. We should wait. You guys want to come out of your base instead of defending it? Okay, okay. Now, basically, what's happening is their minions are building up, so they're gonna have to deal with that later. Da-da-da. Honestly, we should just get off it. Get off it again. Get off it. I'm gonna miss it. Oof. Got one. Oh, that damage! Come on and die! Now look at their base, dude. This is what happens when they contest Baron. Lol. That's a smarter call. You don't want to do Baron. Because now let's say we continue doing Baron and somehow, by some miracle, you know, Nightblue doesn't miss smites. But let's say by some miracle, I DC and she smites it. Well, now they have a means to actually defend their base with the Baron buff. So there's no reason to put yourself or your team in that position, you know? No way. No way, Jose. I just ended. Alright, GG. Plus 50 in the chat, let's go! Trindamir RAP, thank you for the sub. Sanji Lewis, thank you for 2 months. Killcaster, 36 years. Fuchsire with an 819 years, thank you very much. Who do we give it to? I'm gonna give it to this support. S. Newill, thank you for the 7 months. Victor Rod, 16 years. Unbound Eclipse, this one goes out to Less Pew Pew, More QQ, who thinks I'm a moron. Can I get some baby rage in the chat? Oh, thank you, friends. Oh, boys, we got the maximum mana. How much damage did we do? 22.4? Yeah, that Duskblade, dude. OP. That's a clean Ezreal game. Pretty clean, okay emoji Ezreal game. Jungle. But actually, honestly, that was like probably everything you need to know about the jungle meta in one game. So, focus bot lane. Rotate. When you Drake. Why do you Drake? When you do Rift Herald. You know, what items... What do you do when you have Duskblade? The Baron. How do you play with Baron? You know, if you have an imp zone. Pretty good. Onslaught, thank you for the sub. Oh, I DM'd you. The subs are working now. They're working now. It wasn't working in the beginning, but everything's good now.